Hello everyone, I am Miles Evans, and this is DVP 120 at CCP, Community College of Philadelphia, and 120 stands for Camera and Lighting Techniques.
Why CCP as opposed to a trade school or four-year university?
The reason I studied at CCP was because it was local and I wanted to stay at home and help my mom, and it was cheaper, so, you know, you kill two birds with one stone, and I ran with it. My goals after completing CCP were to hopefully, for one, land a job, and two, further my education. But also, I have a passion for music videos, and I like to make some. So that's one of my goals, and a more broader goal that sounds, you know, very cheesy, but I want to support my family. Yes, one of my favorite music videos is by a director named Hype Williams, and it's Kanye West. This is All of the Lights. I just, when I saw that, I was like, this is dope, and I want to create that.
Do they have real world experiences that relates to your own goals?
The faculty here do have real-world experiences that relate to my goals. For example, the teacher of this course, DVP 120, Camera and Lighting Techniques, David Dunn, he has his own production company as well, and he does every asset of the field, so he helps a lot, whether it's just camera and lighting techniques or editing techniques, or even just the business side. He gives a lot of input.
A lot of people start careers directly out of CCP. Is that your goal, or are you looking to get a bachelor's or beyond?
It's a mixture, it's both actually. If I come right out of CCP and I land, like, you know, a job, I will hopefully go back to school part-time to continue my education and hopefully get my bachelor's and my master's. But if I don't land a job right out of CCP, then I'll go continue my education further.